Oh, how fun was it to film the show?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a whole bunch. Great story was when I got offered the role. When I got offered the role, my co-star in the Noelle's character. Yeah. I looked at it and I watched Training Day, like on the drive. I was watching Training Day, the DVD, and I was like, you know what, man? I can't think of anybody else but the guy from Training Day and the scene. No, who is, what's his name? And I found out his name, Noel G. I was like, yeah, that guy. He was so mean and so cold-blooded. He should be in this. And I got there, and they said, hey, do you know who you co-star is? I was like, what? Noel G. Oh, yeah. And it was, yeah. I was so shocked and surprised, man. I was happily surprised because he's a great actor.
So you guys got close during filming?
Yeah. Yeah. We got good. We did a movie together. We did Kidnap together just recently. Oh, okay. Yeah, he produced it, and I started it. Yeah. Yeah, I don't want too many people. I'm not a good guy. I'm not a good guy at all.
Not in that now? No.
Nope. I've done a role that I've never done before.
So you had me fooled in Walking Dead.
Absolutely. I'm glad. Yeah. You were like, you know, people kept telling me, they were like, I was mad at you. Ooh. And then you turn out to be so sweet. I'm like, yeah, well.